Alaska Airlines flight was headed for maintenance the same day part of the plane blew off, Alaska Airlines flight 1282, on which a door plug blew off the side of the plane shortly after takeoff on January 5, was scheduled to be taken out of service for maintenance the night of the incident, the airline said Tuesday, although Alaska Airlines did not say why the plane was set to be taken out of service. The airline told the New York Times, which first reported the scheduled safety check,